Interesting to note, these Deathclaw predate the Great War, or the Nuclear War, as it's called. It was originally, the Deathclaws were genetically created to replace soldiers that were lost in the war against China, right before the war. Particularly the ones that were lost trying to invade the Chinese mainland. The idea was going to be to release these Deathclaw in China to take up the slack of losses. But then the war happened. And this is also tied with the FEV virus, which eventually led to the super mutants. And the really twisted centaur. I haven't seen that many centaur in the Commonwealth. Actually, I don't think I've seen any of them. Which is interesting. Yeah, my alert. It's still in the firing position, which is interesting. And it just moves. Okay, bugs, and the Mr. Handy, unknown disposition of the Mr. Handy. Legendary vampiric blood bug. Higher your rads, you kind of want to avoid radiation damage. I think I just saw a laser blast inside here. Only caught a short glimpse of it. Okay, a car just went up. It's interesting how quickly you can just identify things just by sound. Vertibird went down. I've seen it happen one other time before. I don't think I heard anyone firing rocket launchers at it. Fairly secure place. Looks like they hid their car in here. This is a funny thing. Some of the cars were just small. Something on the table.
Nice.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
It.
Trying to repair one of the boats. This is just after the war itself. That's not good. So I'm guessing this is one of them. Maybe Eugene. Yeah, so they were both planning to do the same thing. So, it could be either one of them. Well, 17, Malcolm was planning it first, it seems. Yeah, the other one mentioned that he was looking into it. There's only one body in here. Gene was doing it, thinking about it first. The other one just typed about it first, but. Might have been the boat they were trying to repair. Only one bed though. One bed, one body. Well, this could be used as a bed in a pinch. to drop off a lot of this stuff. So radiation in this direction, yeah. See why. Barrels. Need to go past the station to county crossing. Now allow me to drop off the extra stuff I'm carrying. Seem content with just guarding out. They don't get hostile unless you get close to them. I should keep a shotgun with me. Let's check in the shell so I'm not carrying two weapons of the same caliber. I'm gonna go back to Diamond City for a little bit. And pick up Piper again. Super mutant voice. Bunker Hill's not that far from here.
Drop
rocket launcher. Probably fired by super mutants.
Commonwealth to find missing son.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just you wait.
Hey, sweetie.
Selling papers is busy work, mister.
I wish I had something to do.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Piper! You're not going to believe what happened. Shen Kowalski tried to kiss me.
No!
What'd you do?
What'd I do? I knocked him on his ass. Now I've got detention.
Oh, Natalie. Never change.
And you're super grounded. Now go.
Man.
Everything to everyone except sense. No sense allowed.
Spiders,
here.
Right here.
Vesco bashes in the Commonwealth.
Not really sure how they would know. Well, they would know the obvious ones, but some of the other ones seem to be pretty stealth. Well, this guy seems to be struggling a lot.
Hi. There.
Travis.
Don't break my stuff, if you don't mind. This radio station, you'll notice there aren't any other ones. So,
Hey, Travis.
Hey, I mean, hi. Again, hi.
Travis.
I usually don't.
He definitely needs somebody to talk to, but
don't break my stuff if you don't mind.
See that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
God, even the sky ain't safe. Did you see that blimp thing? The Brotherhood of Steel? Who are they?
Can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn, and that's the booze.
Man's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City boy eats at the noodle stand. Chang, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? It'll make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why is a legitimate businessman like myself always gotta be hassled by city regulation, huh?
It's a health hazard, Chang.
It's a profit hazard, is what I say. I manage the water, and I'll do it without your interference, thank you very much.
Purified water. Don't die of thirst out there in the Commonwealth. Hey there, purified water. You won't find this out on the Commonwealth.
Anything I can do to help out?
Ah, the industrious type. Wanna help me clean out the water supply? You won't believe the junk people throw in there. Overloads the filters.
What kind of stuff is down there?
You're looking for big things. Anything around the size of a book, usually.
I'm on it.
Just don't drown. I'll never clean your carcass out of there.
Someone threw a skull in there.
Fresh water, Mark. how clean the water is now. Good job. Here's your pay. Now, how about you pick up some bottles for the road?
They have a pretty good crop here.
Don't touch the paint.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guys, so I appreciate you not messing her up none. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
What do you need done?
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How's that sound?
What can you tell me about Hardware Town?
Raiders moved in a ways back. Security says they can't handle them. That's why I'm running low. So, you still up for it?
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Yeah, I'll do some of these quests before I move south to help out with the fort.
Ayaswada, the game changer!
Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
Synth free shopping, right here!
Self-prescribed Kim!
Heard you dressed for Valentine.
Me, myself, good work. And I.
Most synths scare the hell out of me.
The latest hairstyle! Yeah, right, the upper stairs!
You read the paper? Damn sense. Hiding among us.
Professor, I have a new theory about how the Institute makes the sense.
Oh no. We've been talking about this, remember? After last time, the shouting, me sleeping on the cold floor of the lab for 3 nights.
That was your choice.
And seriously, growing synths from the ground using recombinant plant nuclei? I mean, how could they even...
Aha! You do want to talk about it.
Oh, look, we have a visitor. Dr. Duff, dear, if you could bother them while I walk away from this conversation.
Hi there! Are you here for today's free biology lesson?
Biology lesson?
That's right. Usually the kids from the schoolhouse are the first to drop by, but I don't see why I can't start the lesson with you. Now, we all talk about radiation like it's a single thing, but it's actually a term referring to dozens of different ionizing rays. You have X-rays, beta rays, gamma rays, but which one are we most worried about? The one most associated with the big old bombs 200 years ago.
X-rays.
No, not quite what we're looking for. The answer is gamma rays. Now, gamma rays are bad. Really bad. If your body absorbs too much of that kind of radiation, you'll suffer from fatigue, anemia, even death. But some life forms have been living with gamma radiation exposure for 2 centuries now, and
yeah,
they've adapted.
Neat, gamma. Huh?
What kinds of things have adapted to radiation?
Oh, that's the perfect segue into the field trip portion of the lesson. Are you ready?
Field trip?
That's right. You go out, do some science of your own, and come back. I usually have a prize for the best junior scientist, which, I guess, is just automatically going to you. What do you say?
Sign me up.
You're gonna go out and find a bloatfly gland.
You see, the oversized bloat fly of today evolved from an earlier species of a smaller fly. Radioactive adaptation has resulted in a unique gland that enables it to balance and maintain speed despite its size. So what do you say? Ready to go out and dissect one?
Get the blowfly gland. Got it.
Remember, bring the gland back in one piece. Oh, and don't chew on it. One of the students got horribly sick because of that mistake.
That means it must be miscellaneous.
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for Raiders on that.
Read the public and be prepared.
Okay, so two of them, both of them are fairly close by. There's a bloat fly.
Bars now.
So, Raiders, huh? Pretty close to Diamond City.
Somebody please help! She's hurt! She's going to die! She needs help!
Off in this direction. ambush, but there's always a chance.
She's right back here. Hurry.
Taking so long. I don't know. Maybe you should go check it out.
You don't think I will?
I'm tired of sitting on my ass anyway. What's the point of hiding back here? Why the hell don't we just shoot them in the head the second they step through the door?
Look around. They couldn't have gone far.
Second one in the room.
Turn up, you're dead.
Three down. Still that one that helps open up the ambush. No idea where she went to. Traders and settlers who tried to help that person and fell into their trap. That might be all of them.
perfect.
High tech, light, and settlement workshops.
That one worth reading?
Seems like it.
Got it.
Has been pacified. All tangos appear to be down. I can make green paint if I mix the two together. It must have been the stuff that got off these people. I'm not exactly sure why the guards didn't think they could handle these people. There are only four of them. see what's up here. Probably more expensive housing. Let's see there.
In no mood to talk about any of this synth nonsense. Unless you're looking for a housing permit, I can't help you.
Well, let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available. It's in the center of town, right near the market. You can do whatever you like with the interior, and all the tools you need to make your own furnishings are provided at no extra charge.
I'll take it.
Here's the key. Let me be the first to welcome you as a resident of the Great Green Jewel.
That was easier than I thought it'd be. Mayor doesn't want to talk, so I'll probably move downstairs for a moment. Check out, turn in these quests and check out the dugout in. There might be something there. I also have to take a look at home plate first while I have the chance.
Hello there. Oh, did you need something?
Yeah, I have this bloat fly gland. You asked for it.
Oh, the field trip, of course. Oh, wonderful. Let me just take that. These glands are definitely the product of adaptation to radioactive exposure. Maybe our own insides have adapted as well. Wouldn't that be something? Here's a little reward for my new junior scientist. There's my junior scientist. Hope you're continuing your own biological fieldwork.
Dr. Duff handles all the visitors. Bother her. Did you know, in chemistry, you should never mix a base into an acidic compound? Lost a few eyebrows that way, I'll tell ya.
Okay, not much else in here. So.
You hear about that settlement? Covenant? Entrance requirements, though.
A dad says not to talk to strangers.
In this kind of world, that's not a bad idea.
You're back. You find that paint?
Wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Working hard?
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help. It's It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
I'm glad we did this. The wall is important to a lot of people here, Blue.
Abbott.
Means a lot to this city. You helping keep the wall pristine.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard. Nothing to see here.
Okay, this place is pretty nice. Pretty big too. Well, it looks like it has a roof top section.
Dim, I need to talk. Just-